Okay, so what we have here are the Dirty Harrys. I think that's Dirty Harry 1 and that's Dirty Harry 2. I don't know, a suitable name for this duck was Harry, but I love him because, you know, he's grovelling away in the muck and the muck and the muck and getting all this stuff all over him. Just a farmyardy foreground disappearing off into the grey background. Dirty Harrys.